Now, we will be testing our new build, part 1b, for the friends with non-legacy Aegis. They lost 2% energy shield replenishment per block. We are at 77 level map, it's Shrein. Boss will be Piety. Since I don't have a non-legacy Aegis, I will cancel one defense aura. Determination to lower my armor to health value. Now we have grace and determination, and we have 26k armor. Let's cancel determination. It's lowered to health value, so that compensates the difference between legacy and non-legacy Aegis's. But of course, indeed. This is worse case because we will get much more damage with health armor value instead of 72% estimated physical damage reduction. Now we will have only 56%. Therefore, if we can survive with this setup, it will be more easy with normal armor value plus non-legacy Aegis. Here we go. We will do some trash first. And if everything goes okay, I will stop the video and open again with Piety.
I have nothing more to give.
Since we don't have Alpha Howl as helmets, we use pure ES helmet. That's why our energy shield value is quite high. It is roughly around 8000, and we don't have any problem with trace up to now. So I stop video until Piety. We are very near to Piety now. Here we go, fire team. Let's meet her. We don't use any flask, as you see. Nice, we survived here. Where is she? Oh. Here she goes. Yes, this build is okay.